All right, for the first time in about 15 months, we are playing 60 Seconds again. The game where a nuclear bomb is about to go off and create a Midwestern American dystopia. So what we have to do is gather up foods and waters and guns and magazines. And then survive as long as possible. I think we're ready. Are there default stats? I think we're ready. Okay. Dude, more games need to have this loop where you get like the shopping spree at the start of it. Okay, we get like 10 seconds to see what's going on. I see water, I see an axe, I see tuba lady. And then you do the simulatory stuff. Okay. We didn't find the hatch though. The hatch is always in the same spot. Okay, get in there. Let's see what we got in here. We got some games, we got a lock. The lock could be gas mask is like top tier loot, thank you. The looting phase is what it's all about, okay? Now, the more people you get, the more mouths you gotta feed, right? But at the same time, the better off you are, because you're a family, man. You can't just leave people behind. You might romanticize the thought of leaving them all behind. Kanye, step away from the limelight. This is as fast as it goes. Like, I'm even getting some bug spray here. I'm gonna get Timmy. Don't worry about Timmy, okay? Timmy, he's... I forgot where he is. Briefcase. Ham radio! I'm sorry, Timmy. Goodbye. Looks like it's ladies' night. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. I lost him in this mansion, dude. I'm ready. He could just walk down. Like, it's not my fault he couldn't make it. We got to the shelter just in time. We found a harmonica in here, and our shelves are full of cans. We'll eat from cans, we'll sleep on cans, we'll even talk to cans. There's just barely enough water for everybody. This is the best stocked shelter we've ever seen. We have 6 cans of soup, we have 4 bottles of water, okay. Day one, we have no special event. We move on. Soup's looking okay, though. Little 5 o'clock shadow. Nobody's complaining yet. Time to ration supplies. We could also go out as well. I think we absolutely do want to go out on a mission here. Could we send Ted, please? Have you met Ted? Day two, nothing really comes to pass. Go out and find Timmy. We shouldn't have taken Timmy's gas mask, I'll admit, but... Okay. They all want water, but you can wait one more day. It's only been 3 days. It's no big deal. Okay, Ted, please take the gas mask outside. He's gonna be okay, don't even worry about it. Mary Jane keeps fainting. We really need to find her something to drink. Dolores will not survive without water any longer. They do have dehydration. You may take un petit sip. You may take one sip each. Don't waste it. There's nothing more surprising than a knock at the fallout shelter door. Who could it be? Should we investigate and risk our lives? Shall we open the door? In this business, we say no. Too early. It's too early. It could be Timmy. He didn't do the secret knock. We got a secret knock. Mary Jane is no longer thirsty. Dolores is no longer thirsty. You love to hear it. If there's one person we truly miss, it's our great Uncle Terry. Yo, Sips. He used to tell brilliant stories about turtles, elephants, and wizards. It would be so reassuring to hear one of those stories again. And yet we don't even have a photo of him. Just memories. But we do have a scout's handbook. Yeah, there's one person we miss. It's not our son and brother. It's our uncle. We still got the book. We knew it. We found the photo in the scout handbook. That's probably good for sanity. Let's see how everybody's doing on food. Hungry? Mary Jane, yo, she's like a legend. Day 6, she's not even hungry, man. Dolores is a little hungry. A knock on the door is not something we take lightly these days, so when a man came to our doorstep offering a highly profitable game of cards, we weren't convinced. Is a bet of 2 soup cans in a card game a reasonable choice? Well, we don't... If word to the wise, if you want to become a pro door-to-door poker player, invest in your own deck of cards, buddy. Dolores would love to eat something. Mary Jane is very thirsty and has to drink something. Hungry, thirsty. We wait a day. We've been smelling something funny in the shelter ever since we woke up. Something or someone started a fire and it's already spreading. What do we save? Gotta save that radio, man. You gotta save the radio. It's the only way we get out of here. We still got our Boy Scout handbook as well. What did we lose? We still got the first aid kit. We didn't lose anything. That was close. We were able to put out the fire and nothing seems to be damaged. Mary Jane is hungry and thirsty. Dolores is drunk high. I have noticed, personally, you both get water, you also get food. Personally, I would like Ted to re-enter the domicile with some resources, please. During the night, we heard some suspicious sounds. When we peeked out in the morning, we saw a leather suitcase. It has no address or name. Should we open it? Yeah. Absolutely. Free loot box. She doesn't look so good, huh? Inside the suitcase, we found some soup, but yuck, it expired a long time ago. Mary Jane's diet could use a little food. Dolores got ill. That's fine. You don't need the first aid kit yet. You might just build natural immunity. Nobody's starving, so we don't worry. Playing a game or two could relieve some stress. Yeah, well, we wait for Ted. He's back! The legend has returned. Dude, he brought back water. He brought back a flashlight and an axe. That's legendary. He also brought back his gas mask. We set off on an expedition to the nearby zoo we used to visit on weekends. We're happy to report it was a productive supply run. We got 2 water bottles. We got 1 fire axe. We got 1 flashlight. We also spotted a vehicle just down the street, but couldn't get a good enough look at it in the dark. Maybe future expeditions will prove more fruitful. Okay. Let's see how everybody's doing here. Mary Jane, starvation, have a soup can. Dolores, you're chilling. Ted, take a little rest, buddy. Honestly, take a little food. You earned it. Okay. Are we going to go for another trip? Why not? Dude, let's prepare. Mary Jane is quite strong right now. If there's anybody who can rescue us from this hellish situation, it's our government. You can badmouth them all you want, for now. But that probably means you're either a naysayer or a commie. Chat, they're talking about you. We're good citizens. We've been paying our taxes regularly, so we're sure Uncle Sam is coming to get us. Well, except that one time when we... Never mind. The government people are coming, and we should keep our ears and eyes open for any sign from them. All right, pop that radio on. Tune into the Joe Rogan Experience. Still doing well? Everybody seems happy? The government made a radio broadcast about extracting survivors from our area. They just have to get to all the major cities first, and then they'll be in Dayton in no time. Ted's stomach is rumbling. He's still tired, but he needs water as well. Okay, let's... Mary Jane, you're going out on a supply mission, which means... You get food and water. Hungry, sick, thirsty. Drunk, high. Hungry, tired, thirsty. Look at that. Hey, honestly, let's have our last family meal. Mary Jane, welcome to the outdoors. Enjoy your gas mask. I gave you a soup can and you're still sick? Like, come on. The audacity. Ted's still tired. Dolores needs to eat something. Well, you just ate yesterday. Come on. We were never huge fans of mushrooms, but with a colony of them growing on the walls, we've changed our loyalties. Should we eat them? No. Absolutely not. If a video game gives you a chance to eat mushrooms, you always say no. Ted's still tired. Ted's still hungry. Are you crazy? Like, Ted, what is wrong with you, dude? like hypoglycemic or something. We decided to peek outside for just a minute to see if the store around the corner was still standing. When we were about to step out, we heard a growl and a pair of ferocious eyes appeared a few feet away. We only had moments to decide what to do. I give you a flashlight and we reveal that it is merely a dog. The telephone is ringing. We decided to check what's coming for us. Guess what? It was a dog. The next morning, we opened the door to let it out. It still hasn't returned. Hopefully, it'll come back later. Ted's still tired. He is thirsty. Dolores' health has not improved. One day, you're going to get that first aid kit. A phone booth on our street survived the bombing. It's ringing right now. Should we send someone to answer it? Yes. Dolores, you may go answer it because you're already toasted anyway. What are you going to get? Sicker? Not possible. We heard a gasp of relief from the caller. They introduced themselves as survivors from a nearby town of Hill Valley. Back to the Future reference. Ted's still tired. He's also thirsty. Dehydrated. That's even worse. That's what are you, a streamer? Okay, I'm going to be honest with you. Now you can have your first aid kit. You worked hard. Open in the name of freedom came a shout from outside our door. We weren't sure who claimed to be representing freedom, but we could hear it was a group of people, probably armed. Anyone who introduces themselves like that is probably planning to kill someone in the name of freedom. Should we open? What do you think, chat? Is this a yes or a no? This is the first time I've needed some guidance. My mind is telling me no, but my body is telling me send it. I know they can give you a gun sometimes. Hard no. Okay, we're going to go hard no on this one. Excuse me, I gave you a first aid kit. Coughing is illegal now. Oh, she's better. I told you. Dolores was cured from her illness. She is a little peckish, but that's fine. Ted's doing great. We're crushing it, man. Use the radio again. Oh, whoa-ho-ho. Listen to the radio. Mary Jane's back. Okay. She brought back the gas mask and a gun, a staggering amount of soup cans. Like, we're doing great. This is wonderful. She brought back the gas mask. She brought back two soup cans. Maybe that's not staggering, but she brought back a gun and two water bottles. Hold on. We believe that our expedition to the wasteland must have been followed by strangers. We should be more cautious next time. The vehicle down the street looked like somebody's work in progress. We observed it from afar. Who could the owner be? We've kept our distance for the time being, but we may want to take a closer look in the future. This could potentially be our ticket out of here. Mary Jane is tired. Well, you know, join the club. You did good, kid. There's a soup can for you. Now, Dolores, I'm giving you a soup can too, because you're probably going out pretty soon, just to let you know. In fact, maybe even tomorrow. Breathe calmly. 1, 2, 3. That's better. Don't panic. Don't panic. We need to open the door this instant or we're all going to die. No. No. Day 18. It's going pretty well. Oh, no. Ted's gone crazy. He turned into Zach Galifianakis, man. Mary Jane could use some food. And some water. Ted has gone crazy. Joker. Dolores, hungry, thirsty, drunk, high. Thirsty, thirsty, hungry, crazy. Hungry, thirsty, crazy. You know what? It's a tradition. We all have a family meal before we send you out into the wasteland. And we're going to give you the gun this time because we were followed out last time. Don't worry, Mary Jane. You're going to be fine. That's your dad. Your dad's still in there somewhere. Ted isn't acting normally. Sometimes his behavior is pretty disturbing, but he's no longer thirsty or hungry. Honestly, you got the food. Who am I to tell you not to eat? Barking at our doorstep could only mean one thing. Our dog friend is back, not caring for the hazards of the wasteland. We let him in. Will we give him a soup can? Absolutely! Absolutely. You never know. He might, I don't know, fight off some mutants for us or something. Ted's mental health worries us all, but we don't know how to help him. Have you tried reading the Boy Scout handbook? Ted is crazy. Mary Jane is fine. We were able to receive another message from the government. They're preparing a rescue mission. They want all survivors to head to a specific location, then leave a sign that someone is still alive and kicking nearby. They've provided us with geographical coordinates, but we need a map to find out where we're headed. Okay, well, tough luck. Sick wife, no soup for you. Stray dog, sure, take a whole can. Well, there's a difference. The dog is the goodest boy. You ever consider that? Okay. Everybody needs some water. Again, half a bottle. Wine, actually, you know, it's a half bottle. This is terrible. We can't sleep. Should we use our first aid kit? This is where the first aid kit would go. If I had one. Okay, you're a little hungry? What's going on here? You're hungry and tired? Hungry, tired? Drunk high? A sleazy-looking trader carrying an equally scruffy bag paid us a visit. For one can of soup, we get the bag and all of its contents. Trade offer. I receive what's inside of your bag. You give me one can. I give you one can of soup. I say no. I say no to that. That's a scam. We told him to leave. Gone are the days of yard sales. I'm a little worried about Dolores. Has she always been X'd out? Crazy, hungry, tired. Tired, hungry. Okay, you know what? Have half a can of soup. They'll give us bullets for bug spray. They'll give us a map for a gas mask. Honestly, I think hopefully we can still get the map event. I will give you the gas mask to get the map. She's back! And not very pleased about what her gun broke in half and she's sick. Okay, that's not good. Okay, so we did our trade. She got a soup can and minus one gun, and we were followed by strangers. That's a terrible deal. Okay. So we traded a gun for a soup can. She's also starving. Tired, thirsty. Are you thirsty? Not thirsty at all. Water, water, food. This is bad. We're not going to go out. Now we're going to ride it out. There's a letter on our doorstep. We're friendly. Come unarmed. Send one person. All right. Our teenage daughter will be taking the bullet on that one. Dolores absolutely screwed us, man. Ted's mental health gets worse and worse. Ted's mighty tired, but at least he's not thirsty. Tired? Tired, sick, hungry, thirsty? Crazy tired. Okay, well, take some of that. Nobody's going outside. We finally got a look at the vehicle coming down the street. No wheels, but it was reinforced with sheet metal. Let's get out there with some equipment and find something fitting. Okay, you can use the padlock. Me on a Monday, crazy tired. Truly, madly, deeply do. Ted's chilling. I'm gonna paraphrase. Ted's chilling. Dolores is chilling. Mary Jane, chilling. Crazy, tired, hungry. Sick, fatigued, tired. You know, hungry doesn't give you a soup can. Starvation gives you a soup can. We heard barking. We were at the door in a moment's notice. It was Pancake. He seemed very anxious to lead us somewhere. Should we grab any gear before we head out? Sure, take this axe, man. We need the map for the radio event. We're doing okay still. Plus four water bottles! Pancake chased off some homeowners, and we got four water bottles as a result. You know what that means. Anybody who's thirsty, you get to drink today. Great stuff. Hungry? Hungry? Honestly, we don't have that much soup to go around. Mary Jane had her birthday 2 weeks ago, but it turns out it's today. Shall we get her something? Sure. Here's some bug spray. Here's a bottle of bug spray. You see the size of this thing? Kids these days are all about spray deodorants. The anti-bug spray probably works the same way. Mary Jane was so excited. I'm going to be honest, I'm not reading all that. I do think that maybe we have to send Ted out into the wild. Because he is now deranged. That's pretty bad. He could murder everybody. But I can't send him. He's too weak for expeditions. Maybe tomorrow he'll be okay. If we want to survive, it's time for desperate measures. We know there's a group of elderly people hiding in the ruins of the local retirement home. Yes. I say no more. You had me at retirement home? Give me some cans, please. Oh, no. She's also lost her mind. Dolores, it's all up to you now. We got a gas mask. And then we lost the gas mask. We stole the gas mask from the retirement home. What Ted did today was really absurd. During dinner, he suddenly jumped out of his seat and started boxing the gas mask hanging on the wall. He appeared to trade insults as well as blows with the inanimate object. Apparently, he had mistaken the mask for a bloodthirsty stranger intent on stealing our cans. Although we were very impressed with his right hook and his eagerness to defend our family, violence is really not his style. Also, the mask is destroyed. Thanks, Ted. But Ted has rested. Mary Jane went nuts. Okay. Have some soup before I send you out into the wild, because you're toasted. What the heck are these sounds? We should probably calm down before we start tearing them down. Okay. Yeah, don't tear down the bunker. We'll play some checkers instead. You guys doing okay? There is a bloody handprint here. Thirsty? You get some water. Thirsty, you get some water. But I'm gonna be honest, Ted. I don't really expect you to come back. I'm gonna give you my permission to go out there with a flashlight. Take the flashlight. Please find us some soup. And if you return, by all means. Everybody else just chilling. Do not lose Dolores. Dolores is holding this whole thing down right now. Today an army broadcast interrupted us. We need to be using our map to get rescued by the army. It could still happen. Dolores still alive? We left a message in a bottle for the army. Okay. No longer thirsty? We don't need soup on the regular. Pancake came back, but she's badly wounded. I'm sorry to say I don't have a first aid kit. Would you like to play some checkers? Or get sprayed in the mouth with bug spray? Because that's pretty much all I got. Oh, Pancake. Pancake has been buried. You hate to see it. Thanks for the water, though. Thanks for the water. Dolores, a little hungry? Hungry, thirsty? Thirsty, you always drink, but only Dolores eats for the time being. Bandits are at the door. No, this is the only use for the harmonica. It makes the bandits wait a day because they love Blues Traveler. It buys you a day. Surprised by the beauty of our music, they will let us live today. How we doing? Dolores, still sick, but we're giving you what you need to get better. Soup cans. You will give us a gas mask for the Boy Scout survival manual. We really need a lock for a first aid kit, unfortunately. She's still chilling. Dolores' health has not improved. Quite hungry. Hungry is fine. Starvation's where I get scared. Flavor text. Flavor text. Flavor text. Do you hear mice? As long as they're not eating Dolores, I'm fine with that. Water is all Dolores wants, then water is all Dolores gets. Quick little soup can for Mary Jane. The trash can is full of empty soup cans, and that unmentionable bucket is overflowing. They're attracting strangely glowing, suspiciously big insect wildlife. Okay, get sprayed with bug spray. That's why we took the bug spray in the first place. Did we turn them into soup? Minus one bug spray? Oh, no. It was very unwise of Ted to walk right into the hands of a gang of filthy bandits camped nearby. He is not coming back. We haven't done anything about Dolores' sickness. Are you going to make me say it again? This is where I'd put my first aid kit if I had one. No, you don't eat. You haven't earned it yet. We heard some commotion above. We dare not. At this point, we're just trying to survive. Apparently, we have another harmonica. That seems bad. Did you hear that gunshot? The attackers ran away, covering their ears. They'll probably be back. Today, Mary Jane became very unpredictable and aggressive. She grabbed an axe and started striking the wall. After a vicious struggle, Mary Jane finally grew tired and tossed the axe behind her. The weapon is now completely useless. That was our other protection against the bandits, so I'm feeling, like, not super stoked about that. But we cannot leave. You will give us bullets for a scout manual. Ted, I could have gotten an axe for our gas mask. This is not good. We will probably lose. I would predict a loss here. Thirsty? Hungry? Thirsty? Everybody drinks. That's a given. On hungry, you don't eat, though. Mary Jane has been caught sneaking out under the cover of night. Mary Jane revealed she was going on a date with a bandit boy. She met him during an expedition. Mary Jane asked for a chance to contact her date via written note to apologize for not showing up. Should she be allowed to do that? Why not, man? Why not? We support her. Make his pockets hurt. After hours of tears, Dolores caved. Mary Jane wrote a note to the bandit boy. Drew some hearts with tomato soup! Excuse me! Okay. She came back angry and disappointed. The boy was eaten by a mutant raccoon. Alright, well, no harm, no foul. Sick, fatigued, deranged, hungry. So, just normal, right? Okay, hold on. Water bottle for chessboard. 4 water bottles for radio. Here's the deal. We got enough water for 2 people. What we do not have is anything else. I love that there's so many trade offers in the game, though. We kept dreaming about the day our brave American soldiers would show up to rescue us from this mess. We don't have the harmonica that would help the army pinpoint our location. I think we're gonna die today. The sneezing is not a good sign. We're really just riding it out right now. Thirsty? Thirsty. Unthirsty? You definitely drink. Bandits are at the door. It's time to make a stand or surrender. I choose to surrender. I think that means we lose. The end. Dude, it was such a good run until Ted lost his freaking mind for no reason. Whatever. At the end of the day, nothing of value was lost. All right. 43 days. We can roll back one more. We tried. Thanks a lot, Ted. You perished. End adventure. And we could do in record time. Don't lose Timmy this time. Absolutely right. Don't lose Timmy.